Hey, how's it going? I'm Alex, and today I want to show you this insanely tall, it's a 78 inches, almost 80 inches tall, 10-tier shoe rug. I think it's really good for shoes. You can put whatever you want if you want, for sure. I wouldn't put things super, super heavy, but for sure you can put shoes here. You can put t-shirts. You can put, for example, if you put this on your office, you can put the print papers here. You can put many other things like art and crafts and things like that. I would mainly use it for shoes. I use it for shoes. I have about like 27 pairs of shoes, I think, so 30, I don't know. I'm kind of like a collectionist of hats and shoes for sure. So I use it for shoes. I think it's a really good one. It's so tall that I don't think you can actually see it in full on the actual video. I'm gonna try to do my best. But this thing is, first of all, really easy to assemble. I was thinking about putting actually a video of the assemble, but it is so easy. I think it took me like 8 minutes, like 10 minutes tops, no more than that. You don't need tools, you don't need anything. And by the way, it comes with this right here that you can actually use it to attach it to the wall. If you want, you can attach it to the wall to have it a little bit more resistant, I wanna say. And on the side, it actually comes with these hangers that you can put on the side to put some socks, for example, to put some other shirts. Like in my case, I put my, you wanna laugh about this, but I put my golf flags, actually, the cleaners for my my golf gloves and things like that. I put my golf gloves in here, like the gloves and the flags. So in this case, it's a 10 tier, as I was saying before. You can put up to, I think it's for like 20 pairs of shoes. And I'm gonna show you why, because you think that probably you can put just one single pair in each one of the racks, in each one of the tiers. But actually, if you want, and that's what I do, is, let me show you, I'm gonna put this right here. I actually put on the side, like the ones that I use the most, just like this, so you can see that you can put up to, I want to say 20, because you have 10, and then probably you can put on top of them a little bit, but I would say like comfortably, I would say like 15, you can put up to 10 here, and then on each one of the sides, you can put one more, so that would be probably like in between 14 and 16 pairs of shoes. I really like this one. Let me actually take you on a close-up. You can see a little bit more of the actual rug. It's super, super tall, as I was saying before, like 10-tier rug, and it's super, super easy to assemble. I think it took me no more than 10 minutes tops. So I really like it. It's super convenient if you lack of space. In my case, I have a super small walk-in closet, so this thing is actually pretty handy for my shoes, actually for so many of my pair of shoes. I do like it. I do recommend the thumbs up for sure. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.